what's most striking in that entire process of taking statehood and is that you leave everything material, which is not just clothes, etc., but all your relationships. So, even getting into the conversation which is there for the place on which it could be really helpful for people like us to understand that, you know, it's very fascinating the kind of lives you choose to lead at such early age. You were in business, law, and then part-time in Arya Samaj Movement, full-time into it. How did you, what were the particular experiences, individuals or events that actually made you take this decision?
Thank you all, friends, and thank you very much for coming here. May I start with Mahir Rahim. Vaheguru Satyanam Trikunkar. When I say just Om, people take me to be a Hindu. That will not do. So slowly, slowly in my evolution I feel challenged to become proactive. I started challenging those forces of untruth and injustice all around, anywhere, everywhere. My college teaching job in Haryana, at the Bengal. And their call was, revolution comes from the back. I was not ready for that. And many other times I do. I am telling of my profession of practicing law in Calcutta High Court, etc., etc., very comfortable, very convenient. Relations, and I plunged into some sort of a movement. Thank you.